national heritage, the Thai alphabet, the best Loy Kathong celebration, firm foundation of Buddhism, the five things of God, ancient China ware, holy Pao Kun Lam Kam Heng Martyr, Dao of Happiness. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Ko Thai Province. My name is Maliwan. I am a guide for medical tour. I will be your guide for 2 days, one night. Look at that, your tour program. Day one, we will go to Ban Kuk Pathana, Sarajit Sub District, Sri Sachanalai District. We are going to do activity with local people, include we will making Paduan kit, making sesame rice, making herbal soap, making Thai honey cold cookie, and web the bucket from Help Love. All charge 1,000 baht per person for all activity. After finish, we will go to Ban Na Ton Chan Homestay, located in Ban Tuk Sub District, Sri Sachanalai District. Located accommodation cost 600 baht per person per night, and including 2 meals, I think is very good for you. Day 2, we are going to join the Elephant Ordination Festival at Ban Hat Siao, Sri Sachanalai District, and shopping at Suthep Sankhalo. Now, we arrive Ban Kuk Pathana. We are listening legend from local guide. Ban Kuk Pathana is a legendary love story of Paruang or King Lama Sing in Kothai Pelo. Why Paruang was paying a kid made a beautiful woman named Nang Kam. Paruang won her as his wife. She maneuvered to Paruang transparent rice searing. Paruang holy word just say, I will do. Only ceiling are transformed. Suddenly, ceiling are go up. She shocked and ran away. Paluang ran after, but stumbled down the stump. Paluang looking for her, but not found. Paluang kneeling down and crying in the area of Ban Kuk, which the way the name of this village. Next, we are going to do activity. Let's go! Today, activity finished, we will go to Ban Na Ton Chan Homestay and dinner there. Ban Na Ton Chan Homestay is really cute and top 10 homestay now. You will got experience nature or villager. Yay! We are arrived Ban Na Ton Chan Homestay. Please leave like and see you tomorrow. Good night. Good morning, everyone. Are you ready to join Elephant Ordination Festival? Okay, let's go. Legendary Elephant Ordination Festival is a culture of Taipun people, Ban Hat Siao, according to Buddhist belief. Western Thala, give white elephant is a master trick elephant. Therefore, bought elephant to be a part of the ordination. Before leaving, we are shopping at Suthep Sankhalo. It's a famous papery shop in Kothai. Suthep Sankhalo inherited the ancient shape and design of Kothai people. Highlight of the product is texture. Is called green color and sesame seed are a 5-star top product. You can buy cups, jars, bowls, and door status as a memorial. Now, the program is ending. In the name of Medical Tour, I thank you for giving us to take you on this journey. Goodbye!